G'day everybody, welcome back to a new football video. Today I'm going to try to make this football into a grass football. So yeah, let's start making it.
It was all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine. Salt and pepper and heavy D up in the limousine. Hang your pictures on my wall.
Plan B.
The magic Molly Mall. I let my tape rock till my tape pop. Smoking weed and bamboo, sipping on pops.
Here's the finished product, let's go test it out now.
With the hat to match. Remember rapping Duke? The hard, you never thought that hip hop would take it this far. Now I'm in the
line. Okay guys, so I finished wrapping my grass football. It looks so weird, like the shape of it has just like turned crazy. But yeah, let's get some initial juggling thoughts. Okay, it feels so weird, like so much bigger. It's very soft on your feet, and I don't know, it's just very weird. But yeah, let's get into a few more skills.
And if you don't know, now you know, nigga.
So I've been filming with this grass football for around 15 minutes now, and as you can see, there isn't much deterioration of the ball so far. Besides a few strands of grass falling out, that's about it. So let's continue with the skills.
Smoke stuff with my peeps all day. Spread love, it's the Brooklyn way. The Moet and Allen say keep me pissy. Girls used to diss me. Now they write letters cause they miss me. I never thought it could happen, this rapping stuff. I was too used to packing gats and stuff. Now honeys play me close like butter play toast. From the Mississippi down to the East Coast. Condos in Queens and
Thank you for watching the video everybody, and I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to hit that like button and also subscribe if you're new. And what should I wrap my football in next? Let me know in the comments.
Dab on it. Dab on it.